frosty. The snowman was a jolly, happy soul with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty, the snowman is a very.
What are you talking about? I heard it with my own ears. How do I say this?
But the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found. For when they placed it on his head,
snowman, girl,
was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Frosty,
the
snowman,
his heart beats faster. To his heart.
So he said, let's run.
And we'll have all of the blood leaves his ears, and they don't work very well. It's
down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here.
You did. You're all right. That's enough. Just promise me one thing: that when we rehearse for the tour, I want you to promise me that you're going to listen. I mean, really listen.
I promise. Cold hands and warm heart, Emma.
You were too much.
Again, some.